So today, we'll use grid, image, and progress component to work on the about us. First, let's create a new component. So open your code editor, open components, and here, create a new file, about.js. We'll create a functional component, so add export default function and a component name. I will say app about. Then in return, let's just add a div tag with the text about. Now let's import this component under app.js. On top, import app about. Then at the bottom, after the app hero, let's add app about element. Let's check the preview, and we can see about, it means our component is working. Now let's add the title, image, and a content. For this image and content, we need to use a grid system. So open React Bootstrap, click components, click layout and grid. We'll use fluid container. So copy the import of container, row, and col. You can add them in about.js. Then copy this container element. You can remove this div tag and instead add a section. You can add the ID about. Then we need a class, block, and about block. Inside this section, you can paste the container element. Then for the title, just after the container, add a div tag with a class title holder. Inside this div, add s2 tag and add a title about us. For the subtitle, add another div tag with a class subtitle. Then let's copy the subtitle from the website. You can paste it over here. Let's check the preview. And we can see title and subtitle. If you go back to the website, we can see image and content is occupying 50% weight. Go back to React Bootstrap and click responsive grid. In column, we can add 6 different breakpoint sizes. And in each breakpoint, we can add the grid value. We need 50% weight. So we can define SM, and in the grid value, we can add 6. It means from small device, I want to implement 50% weight. So this call is for image. We need another call, and this is for the content. Check the site, and we can see 50% weight for both image and content. Now let's add the image component. So go back to component, click images, copy the import of image and add them at the very top. Then we can use the image element. Now again on top, let's import the actual image, img1. All my images are under assets and images folder. So I can just add my image part over here. Once this is done, I can use src attribute and I can use img1. Click the preview and we can see the image over here. With the content, I can copy the content from the website. Then I can just add them under the P tag. Once done, check the preview. And now you should see the content over here. Finally, let's add this progress bar. So open React Bootstrap. Click progress. We need the one with label, so copy the import of progress bar. You can add them at the very top. Then copy this variable. You can add them before the return. And copy the progress bar element. Let's add them after the content. But first, let's add a div tag with a class. Progress block. Inside this div, since we got a title, let's add them in S4 tag. Then you can paste your progress bar element. You can copy the title from the website and add them under the S4 tag. I want to change this variable name from now to HTML. We got 80% over here, so change the value to 80. Now update from now to HTML. Click the side. And we can see the progress bar. Now let's add another two progress bar. So copy this div and paste it two more times. You can copy the title responsive, the value is 95. First, let's update the title and let's change the variable name. On top, let's create a variable responsive and assign a value 95. Finally, let's add for the Photoshop. So update the title, change it to Photoshop. On top, create a variable for Photoshop and assign the value 60. Once done, you can check the preview and this time it is looking exactly the same as in the website. Great! This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.